الله إذا أحب أهل بيت أدخل فيهم الرفقة. Sungguhnya Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, ketika Allah mencintai sebuah rumah tangga, maka Allah akan tumbuhkan di dalam rumah tangga itu kasih sayang, kelemah lembutan.
Sir, I'm a bit nervous about being here today. Still not real sure what I'm going to say. So bear with me please if I take up too much of your time. You see in this box is a ring for your oldest. She's my everything and all that I know is it would be such a relief if I knew that we were on the same side. Cause very soon I'm hoping that I
can. Mari kita doakan semoga kedua mempelai insyaallah langgeng kehidupannya dunia dan akhirat, dilimpahkan selalu barokah inayah, rezekinya yang melimpah, dan mendapatkan keturunan anak-anak yang salihin dan salehat, terjalin silaturahim yang baik dari kedua keluarga, dan kita pun yang hadir semua mendapatkan kebahagiaan.
And make her my wife. I want her to be the only girl that I love for the rest of my life. And give her the best of me till the day that I die. I'm gonna marry a princess and make her my queen. She'll be the most beautiful bride that I've ever seen. I can't wait to smile as she walks down the aisle on the arm of her father on the day that I marry a daughter.